So now it's time once again for you to show your understanding of this forwards and backwards. I've got a relatively simple grammar up here in the upper left, but it's a grammar that couldn't be captured by any regular expression, so it can't be that bad. P goes to open, P close, or P goes to nothing. You could imagine drawing the epsilon there. And our input is the four-character string open, open, close, close. I said before that we'd need to annotate each of our parsing states, and I have 8 of them shown here, with information about which state they came from, what the from position was, what the starting position was. So what I'd like you to do is fill in each one of these blanks with a single number corresponding to the chart position that this state conceptually starts at. Another way to think about that is, let's say that we're in a particular state like this one, P goes to dot open P close. How many tokens must there have been beforehand for this to possibly make sense? We know we're in chart position 1, but here it looks as if there's nothing in our past. How many hidden things would there have to be in our past for this to work out?